to my channel. Today I have some very exciting news about a potential Disneyland expansion called Disneyland Forward. In a nutshell, Disneyland Forward is a campaign to convince the City of Anaheim to change Disneyland's existing development approvals. You see, in the 1990s, the City of Anaheim approved plans that divided the Disneyland Resort area into specific districts, such as the theme park district, the hotel district, the parking district, and the retail, dining, and entertainment district. Due to limited space, Disneyland hasn't been able to expand as much as they would like, and zoning laws makes this even harder. The goal of Disneyland Forward is to convince the Anaheim City Council to get rid of the rigid district system, allowing Disney to use all their land for whatever purpose they desire. They will not be acquiring any more land, just using the existing land that they have for different purposes. This will allow them to bring new attractions and experiences to the park, and they have some amazing ideas. To the Disneyland park, it is proposed that they could possibly add the three lands coming soon to Tokyo DisneySea as part of the new Fantasy Springs. This expansion would be located near the Disney Hotel. The first land is Frozen themed, featuring a castle restaurant and a boat ride attraction similar to Frozen Ever After in Epcot. The land will also feature Elsa's Ice Palace in the distance. The second land is Tangled themed, featuring Rapunzel's Tower and a gondola ride to the Lantern Festival to live Rapunzel's best day ever with Flynn. There will also be a Snuggly Duckling inspired restaurant. The third land is a Peter Pan Neverland area, which will feature two attractions. One will take guests on a boat ride following the Lost Boys down a river, and the second will take guests on a journey to the middle of Pixie Hollow where Tinkerbell and her fairy friends live. The area will also include a restaurant with spectacular views inspired by the Lost Boys' iconic hideout. I really want to see the Frozen and Tangled areas, as those are some of my top movies. Although I do like Peter Pan, I don't think we need a whole new area. I think Peter Pan's flight is enough. The potential expansion for California Adventure Park is near Disney's Paradise Pier Hotel. Three possible areas are proposed. The first is a Zootopia area, which is currently under construction at Shanghai Disneyland. It will feature a new major attraction that will seamlessly blend Disney storytelling and state-of-the-art technology to bring this fan-favorite movie and its characters to life. The second is Toy Story Land that is currently in Hollywood Studios. It will feature the amazing Slinky Dog Dash, alien swirling saucers, and Woody's Lunchbox. The third is a single attraction, Tron's Light Cycle Run, which is currently in Shanghai Disneyland and coming soon to the Magic Kingdom in Disney World. Out of these, I am keen for Toy Story and Tron, as I love Slinky Dog and the Tron ride. However, to be completely honest, I don't really like the Zootopia Land, as I think it lacks magic. I understand why they're building it in China, because it is a really popular movie there, but I think in the US it would be better to have a Moana or Raya and the Last Dragon area. And finally, they also want to develop a separate area that would be similar to Walt Disney World's Disney Springs. It could have restaurants, hotels, live music, shopping, ticketed shows, and theme park experiences. The concept art shows Jock Lindsay's Hangar Bar that is currently a popular restaurant at Disney Springs. This area would be located where the Toy Story parking lot is currently. As a lot of these proposed developments take over existing parking structures, Disney is going to create a new parking destination on the east side of the Anaheim Resort. It will include a pedestrian bridge with upgraded entrance accessibility for hotels and businesses located along Harbor Boulevard. Anyway, that is all for today. Like this video if you liked it and please subscribe. It would mean so much to me. Bye now and have a magical day!